Good morning. I have heard it said that if you're human and alive, and I think most of you should probably qualify, at some point in your life, you will struggle with insecurity and self-confidence. And at those times in life, you may feel all alone. But the truth is, you're really not. And once you get through those periods in your life, you realize that you want to help other people go through them as well. But the truth is, when you're in those periods of life, it's because you feel like you don't belong. And you can't truly help someone feel like they belong until you yourself feel like you belong. So here are two key elements that I found extremely helpful. One, daily, go through self-improvement, put positive affirmations in your head, and work on yourself. And number two, don't do life alone. Go to church, get a small group, find a group of people who are like you, who can speak life into you when you're struggling, and at the same time, when they're going through it, you can speak life into them. That's all there is to it. Have a great day. This is Andy Larson.